U.S. air base in Iraq's Balad targeted by drone attacks. Saber News First reported the sound of an explosion at U.S.'s Balad air base on Wednesday evening, local time, and wrote about the attack minutes later that an Iraqi resistance group on condition of anonymity claimed responsibility for the attack on Balad air base and American military branch stationed at Balad Air Force Base was recently targeted by a drone, which hit its target accurately. The statement said it should be noted that Balad Air Base, located in Iraq, Saladin Province, 64 kilometers north of Baghdad, is the country's largest military base occupied by the United States and home to military fighter jets. No information about the probable casualties or damage has been reported.